Because we have some hams behind the walls here that cannot wait to come out and perform for you. But before we start, I just wanted to give you a warm welcome to Mrs. Chestnut and Miss Eskandarian's kindergarten class. We're so excited for you today. Thank you all for coming and enjoy, and be sure to pay close attention to how much they've changed since their Christmas sing. We're very proud of them, and as you know, they love to show off. So a big thank you to all of you again for coming. Be sure to take the time when they're finished to visit and see our art fair that we have and all of their wonderful art displays, as well as their young author stories. So without further ado, let's put our hands together for this kindergarten class.
Thank you. wild place, full of adventure and danger.
Oh, it's hard to like a Jesse James and Billy Head. It was built by pioneers, prospectors, railroad workers, and of course, cowboys and cowgirls. He was as mad as a coyote stuck in a mud hole.
old bad box.
The sheriff had a different idea. He walked right up to Bad Bart and said,
"Say, Bart, how about you and me go on a ride together? We'll have some beans and Texas lemonade and take a ride on the old trail." After drawing with the sheriff for his bell, Bart decided he'd done wrong. He changed his ways right then and all. Bart let Miss Maddie go and said he was doggone sorry for the trouble he put her through. Turns out Bad Bart wasn't so bad after all.
Now he can't. It'll take us back for the peace of a whole comfort day. center, oh Belinda. All go back now, oh Belinda. Into the center, oh Belinda. All go back, my darling. Circle right, oh Belinda. Circle right, oh Belinda. Circle right.
Yeah.
today our generation will carry on the cowboy spirit.
As we come to the end of the trail, we hope you all had rootin' tootin' time with us today.
Happy trails!
Great job!